In they come. Race number three. 3:10 Sabansky Fury, second pick. Just about right. All locked in. Green light is presented. Lewis running. Third event, set to go. Ready now. Away. Bella Peruzzi step well. She's trying to clear them. She will. She's got too much pace. She led by two. Burning Glow over to second. Moving up to third, Abogarado. Deep out, Sabansky Fury. Then Rhinestone Blake, Vincent Tyson off the back. Leader Bella Peruzzi, two clear. Burning Glow not going away. They're clear of Rhinestone Blake. Turning. Leader Bella Peruzzi trying with Burning Glow. Can't quite get it. Bella Peruzzi from Burning Glow. Third. Rhinestone Blake or Sabansky Fury. I'll leave that one to the judge. Further back in the field, Vincent Tyson and Abogarado last in. Five, the winner, Bella Peruzzi. She just couldn't quite get away mid-race. She probably had to do a little bit too much work early on, but she's held them at bay here and defeats Burning Glow. And third is number eight on the outside, Sabansky Fury. Five.